This is a silver-filled crimp cover, 4mm. Bag of 10 is how we sell these, and this is the correct size to use over our 3x3 crimp bead. You simply take your crimp cover and place them between your pliers and slip it over the crimp bead, and then you would gently squeeze to close the bead. And now you have covered your crimp bead. You can find these items and crimp covers at antiesbeads.com.